Hello, hello, Aries. This is Starbright. I'm here to do your reading for April the 15th through the 22nd. This is not going to resonate with everyone, so please do not get mad if it's not your story. This is going to be for the Sun, the Moon, Rise of Venus, and Jupiter. Spirit of the earth, water, fire, and air, with truth and clarity. So I'm going to cross I need to see and speak for Aries. So I'm going to cross I need to see and speak for Aries. What Aries need to know? April 15th through the 22nd, 2022. What Aries need to know? Four hearts. A wedding in the near future. A wedding in the near future. What else for Aries? Five of hearts. I see a lot of love here. You have been wishing for something? It says, Spirit said, do not give up hope. What else for Aries? Five of diamonds. Some of y'all about to get a pleasant surprise. What else for Aries? Two of spades. Some of you guys could be going on a southern journey. Southern journey. In the bottom of the deck, some of you guys going on a trip, a short trip. It's coming. It's going to be very important. Some of you guys going on a short trip. It's going to be a very important trip. All right. Spirit of the earth, water, fire, and air, with truth and clarity. So I'm going to cross I need to see and speak. Why this four of hearts here for Aries? A wedding in the near future. Why is this card is here for Aries? A wedding in the near future. Why this card is here? Why is this card is here? A wedding in the near future for Aries. With someone who could have hurt you. Someone who could have hurt you pretty badly. Could be a Gemini. Or somebody's in this energy. Someone that hurt you. This is one who could have ghost you. Roles can be reversed. A Virgo. This is one that's sad. This is one that's coming back to fight for the relationship with you. This is one that could have feared love. Now this person will want to balance things out with you. The person will want things to be fair. Could have been a younger Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, or Libra. This person want victory. Person don't care what they have to do to get this victory. This one who can have passion for you. But this person knows how to wear their love, their emotions on their sleeve. Scorpio, Libra, or somebody's in this energy. We got a future. I'm waiting in the near future. All right, Five of Hearts. You have been wishing for something. Spirit said, do not give up hope. You have been wishing for something. Do not give up hope. Because some of you guys been feeling lost, feeling despaired. Could be a car. Some of you guys could be wishing on a car. Tell me more about this. Or some of you guys been wishing to move forward with someone that you've been feeling depressed about. A Cancer, Gemini, somebody's in this energy. You about to receive an unexpected message from this person. you're younger. Aries, Leo, Sag. Tell me more about this, Spirit. This is someone gonna be gentle. Want to give you some kind of good news. Very sociable. This is why I want to start this new passionate start with you. This is want to see you as someone independent, separate line. This person used to be a runner. Running from making any kind of decision about you. Because this person was trying to juggle you and someone else. This is why I want this family with you. Yep, Ten of Pentacles. This person wants a family with you. A happy family, not worry about money. A family full of love, kids. This person wants it all with you. You got the two Ten of Cups and the Ten of Pentacles. All right, Five of Diamonds. A pleasant surprise. You're about to get a pleasant surprise. Why this card is here for Aries? Why is this card is here? You're about to get a pleasant surprise. Why this card is here for Aries? From someone that's been watching you. Could be a younger Libra, Gemini, and Aquarius. This is one who's been watching you. This is someone that you had in tower with this person. Now this person coming in with a love offer or a commitment. This person wants positive change between you two. This is when you could have some kind of conflict with this person. This is one that could have been mad at you. Or this person has some kind of addiction. Or this person could be obsessed with you. This person sees their future with you. This is one who's trying to heal from a Leo. This person's trying to heal for someone they try to be patient with. They were very attracted to this person. Now your person is full of guilt and feeling ashamed because of something they have done. All right, Two of Spades. Southern journey. Some of you guys going on a southern journey. Or some of you guys been on a southern journey. With someone that you wanted to commit to. It's taking that person a long time. This is when you saw this person, someone have a high self-esteem. Self-respecting. This is one to see you as this empress, bold, beautiful, someone very abundant. You're about to receive someone's coming in to want to commit to you. It could be another Aries, or this person will have their own business. This person see you as this empress. This person want to be happy with you. This one could have cut you out of their life, or you could have cut this person out of your life. But this person want an opportunity with you. Somebody want to put a ring on it. Because this person see you as their soulmate. This is one that's been holding back from you because this person was still holding on to someone that had their relationship on hold. Thank you, Spirit. All right. Ace of Clubs. A short trip is coming. It's very important why this card is here. A short trip is coming. Some of you guys making a decision to go on this trip, or some of you guys been working out, working on your body before you go on this trip. Because some of you guys been feeling left out in the cold, been feeling all alone because of someone you saw was a missed opportunity. So be with a Scorpio, a Taurus, a Virgo, and somebody's in this energy. I see, yeah, some of y'all has been, this is one who could have closed out this cycle with you. This one was hiding things, keeping things a secret. This is one to see you as someone very established. This is someone that could be married, or you could be married, or this is one who wants to marry you. Some of y'all is going to be very indecisive about this person. But you still have emotion for this person. You still could be in love with this person. But you feel like this person is going to still be hiding things from you. But you do see this person as your wish fulfillment. But you have some kind of resentment toward this person. Because you wanted this person. You have some resentment toward this person. Because you feel like this person would give an equal give and take to someone new. Or you feel like this person giving their loving out to the mother of their kids or father of their kids. And you want the truth about this. About this Queen of Coins. Because you feel very burdened or burnt out. You'll be stressed out because of an ending. Of this ending you have with this person. Alright, Aries. If you're new to my channel, hey, hit the like button. Hit the notification button. You will know when I'm on. If you need a personal reading from me to know your particular story, all the information down below in the description box. Until next time, you guys. Bye-bye.